Excuse me, sir. I just wanted to say how great it was seeing someone stand up against those soldiers.
Don't you work for the governor?
I do indeed. I am Rowan Ilbert, the Sherrill family butler.
Well, you really stuck it to them earlier. They should be ashamed of themselves for attacking civilians, let alone kidnap women and children.
At least they scattered off afterwards. I guess they're not used to having someone challenge them.
They did seem a bit disorganized. Maybe their morale is low.
That may very well play a part. But the main reason they ran off is because they hadn't been ordered to kill us.
If they had, would they have done it? Even despite their misgivings?
That's what soldiers do.
That's what all grown-ups do. Working isn't supposed to be easy.
I guess so.
Thank you.